Papa. Did it sprout legs and run away?
Run away?
Yeah.
Into danger.
Challenging the fabled
wizard. So you're just hanging around the inn, are you? Waiting for what, exactly?
I'll thank you to leave me be, you old
they
bat.
They say he's privy to potions and
arcanes. You think you can speak that way to a...
Which I doubt.
Well, suffice to say it, I've got my eye on you, Baron.
Daemon Daemonium. I'll find you yet. And so let the hunt continue.
Shut up.
Back, demon! Back, or I'll... Well, what's this? Oh, Midori, you lummox. 1,000 pardons, comrade. This old bear's edgier than a dodecahedron these days.
I'll tell you, it sure does me good to set eyes on another of our order. From Academy West, aren't you? Give Captain Wartruce my regards next time you see him.
You wouldn't. I trained up in Academy North, after all. We don't cross paths with you Westies all that often, but it's always a pleasure when we do. Medora's the name. Retired, or so the Order keeps trying to tell me, but never out of commission. My hand to your cause and my sword at your side. Heaven's Hornets! That's quite a story, comrade. And come to think of it, one that might concern you. See, I'm here on, well, let's call it a loan from a town to the north of here. Hunter's Edge by name. There's been an attack there, comrade. Orcs. Not your run-of-the-mill savages either, but ones who've taken dark magic to new heights. What they want in Hunter's Edge, I can't say, but it's my responsibility to send them packing. Preferably with their horns in their suitcases, and a knee-knocking fear of ever crossing paths with a sauce hunter again. I came south seeking the Legion's help.
only to find it tied here in Sicile. They don't have a spare soldier to send northward, and even in my finest form, I can't clear the place of that many orcs without backup. By the skin of my teeth, comrade. The savages were rounding up villagers when one of them activated a tripwire on our village wizard's property. Fortunately for me, that particular wizard has a penchant for things that go boom in the night. I managed to wrench free of my captor's grip and flee toward the forest. He pursued me for miles, but I'd lost him before I made it into the Sicile hinterlands.
Demonium, I'll fight you now. Yours is this mistake to make, Hunter, and yours is the opportunity to set it right. Until then, I shall reside at the end of time among imps.
So you're just hanging.
I'll tell you, it sure does me good to set eyes on another of our
Hunter's greetings. So, have you changed your mind about venturing for?
Well, comrade. I hadn't thought of it till you tapped my shoulder just now. But perhaps that's where you come in.
Do I seem like the sort of
concern? I need a contingent I can trust if I'm to take back the town. And the way I see it, you could use reinforcements here in town. I've been scouting Sicile for some time now, and I believe I've sussed out sufficient intel to help solve the murder of the counselor. With our minds and swords in tandem, we'll make short work of the perpetrator. Well, you know the old expression. Two's a tea party, three's an invasion. I know this place like the back of my hand by now. And the orcs up north will be short work for a trained-up trio of sauce hunters.
Have you ever had the fortune of challenging the fabled wizard of
a fantastic plan! With three sauce hunters working in tandem, we'll put an end to all the evils bent against this fair land.
Another source hunter on the team will make us all the more formidable against this wicked magic. Welcome aboard, Medora.
That's the spirit. Listen closely now. Do you hear it? That's the sound of every orc and sorcerer in a 100-mile radius shaking in his wee boots.
Actually, I think that's only roast pig.
Pay the big cheese on your
yes,
with a
yes, of course. This time.
Join that fat if you've got an eye for barbecue, Nathan.
So many dead civilians. It
it's an honor to visit the Fallen.
But theirs is not a sad fate, I think. To join the grass, to become food for the trees and flowers. What could be more peaceful?
No glory in this death!
Thank you.
Ready to advance, ready to defend. What can I do for you, comrade? But what'll you do if a pack of wild necromantic wolfhounds attacks? Well, I reckon I'll keep a lookout on the shelter plain until you lot come to your senses. Medora salutes you, comrades, until we meet again.
Daemon Daemonium. Alf, only fools believe. Wise creatures know.
I need the bear dozer and
Ready to advance, ready to defend. What can I do for you, comrade?
Shut up.
noble friend. Your upper chakras are in desperate need of a good scrubbing. Fortunately for you, my homebrewed tinctures will do the job. Or if you're in the mood for something a bit more electrifying, one of my air scrolls might give your system just the shock it needs. Join the Spud Club if you've got an eye for farm potatoes.
Aaron has as many friends as the man with many cheeses.
Unknown to all time, are you? Leave it to an imp to try to fill our minds with all manner of magical gobbledygook. I'll tell you who you are. Source hunters, members of the most esteemed order in Rivalon. Here to find out and grind out every last speck of dark magic in the realm. There, the enigma is solved.
Potatoes.
You think I'm... No, comrade. You can keep the honor of being the object of the Space Sim's special interest all to yourself.
I just hope this fancy of yours doesn't interfere with your real job, or have you forgotten that little detail already? You're a source hunter, first, last, and always, comrade.
Excuses more homes than a slice of this pie.
To bemuscle you, scrolls to entussle you. Red and orange, yellow and green, the finest veggies size seals ever seen.
Pay the big cheese on your broth with a whirl of the good stuff.
Let us see if you can choose the finest grains.
A new game. Shadow Lake. Okay. Maybe Pfizer. Jahan. There's still time. Okay.
Careful now, that's a trap.
There must be a way to spring this trap safely.
Okay.
A whetstone!
A whetstone wheel. What can I cook up today?
Oops.